other with his true love. God wants us to prefer one another. That's the kind of love he showed through his son.
Love is a God.